Good morning, students. How are you all? I hope you are doing great at your home. Let's start our maths class. Dear students, today we are going to continue our chapter 1. In our last class, we have done numbers before, after and between. Today we are going to do comparing numbers. But before that, I am going to tell you a story of comparing numbers. Dear students, there was an alligator who loves to eat numbers and he is always hungry. One day, the alligator saw the number 10 near the river bank. He was hungry as always. He came near the number 10 and ate it. Next day, he saw two numbers, the number 3 and number 8. Today also, he was very hungry. So, he opened his mouth towards number 8 and ate the number 10.